Hello and welcome to another fun episode of Party Hard.
We're feeling very Christmassy here and we want to share that Christmas spirit with you.
Yes, so obviously it is the season of giving, and with all that giving you can end up poorer than Tiny Tim on Christmas Eve. So what we did was we came up with some cracking, corker, Christmas, cunning, I can't think of any more C's, but you know, you get it. It's Christmas and we thought of some gifts that would help you keep it a dosh.
Well, lucky for Isaac, he had the opportunity to go and create some handmade decorations with our resident designer, Nick Snow.
I did.
Click here if you'd like to find out more. Well, Isaac, what is on your Christmas list this year?
This year, I really want to invest in getting a new dog.
Oh, cute. Oh, okay, a new dog. I think we should like part share.
But it's a stuffed dog that I found at the local park.
Okay.
Not much.
If you want to make some great Christmas gifts all at home, all in the cheap, then we have it here for you.
So, the first gift is for the ladies, and it could be for your girlfriend, for your mum, or for your mum's girlfriend that nobody knew about. And what it is there some bath bombs. So if you want to learn to make these, then simply click here.
Well, if you want to make something more unisex and something that you can make more personal, you should have a go at making some personalised crockery. You can either go super Christmassy or super chic.
Yeah.
So for more information, please click here.
With all the gifts done, now it's on to jumpers. And with jumpers, it's either you love them or you hate them.
Yeah, definitely.
And I love mine, actually, but thanks for sharing your views. But how do you make sure that you're not wearing the same Christmas jumper at your Christmas do or dinner as your, you know, as your ex-girlfriend who you might bump into at the pub, unfortunately?
Well, lucky for you, Isaac, what you can do is you can get two of our fabulous fashion stylists to create you one. We gave them £5 and an hour to create something spectacular. If you'd like to find out more, please click here.
Click on my penguin. And as if by magic,
we have our Christmas jumpers!
And mine fits me perfectly.
So now all we need is our jolly, jolly Christmas drinks!
Yes! So, whilst I hid behind a tree and watched in a non-pervy manner, Letitia jingled on down to Orange Rooms and learned how to make some Christmas cocktails.
Yep.
So to see what happened, then just click here.
Well, now you have it, all you need to make the greatest Christmas party of all time.
All time. So from here at Solent TV, we wish you a Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
We'll see you in the new year with some more Party Hard.
Woo! Merry Christmas, everyone.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.